Hello, everyone.
It's been a while since we actually played this game. It's been a while since I've seen you. I see you guys all the time. Now, with my PlayStation 3 controller, which I've may have decided to buy a new one soon, the controls are a bit funny, a bit weird. And I have got to say, the Saints Trilogy is better because they actually tell you how to get the Platinum Relics. Because here, you don't know how to get it, you don't know what time to do it. So, what kind of gems have we got at the moment? Is there an easy way to actually I've got none. Alright, so what kind of gems are going on this one? The secret route, let's have a look. Because I remember achieving that on the insane game. Not so sure if I have the least it. How many relics have I got at the moment though? I like the insane, because they tell the insane game, they tell you what you've got. Okay, so I just need to get two more. No, I don't want to put it, No, there are some good facts about this, but yeah. Right, so let's get two more Wedex. This game's a bit different. It's just, okay. The controls. I should find out, get the clock, and then get speedy reading. Hopefully won't be playing this for too long, and I don't know how to... Okay, that's it. I don't actually have the cable with me at the moment to actually charge this, so when it's dead, it's dead. In fact, I'll pause and I'll try and find it. Okay, I'm gonna get one more. I've achieved it on the main one, so let's... What's the other one? Oh, and also the controls are a bit steep on my one. Like, if I'm about to slide, might as well not do it. I hate these guys. See what I mean? The controls are stiff and flat. I did that on purpose. Yeah, can I do that on the insane one as well? You know what? My control is rubbish. Oh, come on, what happened to my PlayStation 3? I used to love my baby boy. This is why I switched over to PlayStation Now. Guess we wait for a bit now. That's
super sensitive.
Come on. There we go. I haven't even managed to get a gem on that one. Oh wait, I know why. Not now. Don't want to go through that thing now. Oh, one of the reasons why I actually stopped playing Batman Arkham Origins was because of the problems that I had on there with the controls and
how much I really hated it.
So hopefully if I actually play another description for the PlayStation Now, I'll try it again, even though there's always going to be lag problems. But to be honest, this place is not perfect. Just wanted to show you something that was different. The monkeys are a bit harder. Thank you. Now, do I have to do that again? Just a platform. This is the last level, and then we will end up there. Hey.
So, you pesky little rats aren't going to back off, eh? Just you continue to gather crystals and see what I do.
See if I can try and kill myself. Oh, that was something. I mean, that was a glitch. Thank you. fun fact, Yags TV has not heard of Crash Bandicoot, so that's likely meaning that he's never played the actual video games. Oh my god, it actually works! I never thought that would work. I know about the leather glitch, but I never thought that would work. Hi guys, let's go and save. I know I said we'll try and get the red gem, but we'll do that next time. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this one. I don't just play these games, I play other games and also mostly NSYNC. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this one. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.